Give me a student. Any student. Give me only one definition of success and only one way to make it. Give me academic excellence. Give me full-time extracurriculars. Give me part-time job to pay the bills. Give me internship. Followed by internship, followed by internship, followed by internship. Give me a lifetime of debt. Then tell me I am worthless. Tell me my labor is not worth paying for. Tell me it's a favor to hire me for free. Go on, tell me I am worthless. When in this country, millions of people compete for thousands of jobs, call it their own personal failure when they don't all get one. When the young and the old and the sick have no way into a labor market, ever contracting, ever decreasing, when you take money out of their opportunities for education and health, call it their fault. Call them lazy, call them benefit scroungers, call it a culture of dependency. Go on, tell us we are worthless. Say it's not political. Say it's just the way it is that food banks can be cut, but big banks need to be bailed out. That the minimum wage can stagnate and benefits be chucked off entirely, but when the 1% made more off of the first year of financial crisis than they had for the 30 years before. Call it austerity. Go on, tell us we are worthless. Rebrand public failure into personal competition. Rebrand it filling your CV. Rebrand it increasing your skill sets. Rebrand it exposure and networking. As we volunteer and intern, volunteer and intern, digging ourselves ever deeper into debt, ever deeper into despair, go on. Tell us we are worthless. Tell me unemployment levels skyrocketing have nothing to do with it. Tell me being more likely to end up on the street than in a graduate job has nothing to do with it. Go on. Tell me we're all middle class now. Call center workers and shelf stackers, garbage handlers and cleaners. Call one out of five working for less than the minimum wage, which is less than the living wage. Just middle class in the making. Go on. Tell us we are worthless. Occupy my body as if it were some resource you could use to raise the GDP, broken back from all the heavy lifting, crumbling knees from all those hours, standing depression and stress from the worry. How will I pay rent this month? How will she support the kids? How will he pay the medical bills? Go on. Tell us we are worthless. Tell us the only thing not working about this system is us.